Bye. Bye bye. And there they go. Another bandit, they're gone. And I am back to doing my regulars. You know, I'm gonna miss playing Smash every day and losing every day. The dudes are playing Terraria.
I have rope, if that will work.
Rope?
That rope.
Oh, by the
way. Hello, Tita Grace.
I have 325.
Hi, rope. Mom. Hey, Tita JP. Say hello to the camera, Tita JP. You're coming directly for me. I'm gonna, you know, we're about to leave for the road, so I guess I'm gonna have to say goodbye. Alright, bye bye. Good morning. Wow, parang yung bridge sa parang Ayala Bridge. But if you ride it, you will fall. The breeze is cold. The breeze is cold. Huh? Okay, this is Quirino Bridge.
Careful,
ha? Yeah, I'm being careful, Mom. I'm holding my phone with two hands.
Napunta sa loob ng eye ko, my God. Don't worry, all is fine. All is good. God is good. Oh, thank you. Bye bye. Authentic smile. You look like a doll. You can't fit. Can't fit.
Kasha ako.
Ouch. Na ako sa loob. Ah! Oh my God, that's Ellen! It's Ellen!
Because you're small. You're tiny. You're not even tall.
Sorry.
Sorry.
To wait for your time.
No, I waited, but you know, I'm sorry.
Oh, they're gonna sue.
Welcome to Hidden Garden. Well, it's not really hidden anymore. This is a bunch of snacks here. Oh, this is Hidden Garden. Celebrity guest corner. Oh, this is Santa.
Are we pretty close for looking at that?
Yeah. It's a statue. Technically,
it's a naked child.
Technically, it isn't a child.
Guys, it's Santa.
Boog.
Guys, it's a frog. Hey, guys, it's an animal.
Never mind, that's a wishing well. What?
Swimming.
Oh, yeah, talagang to.
Free swimming lesson.
I want to see Bonza.
Bonza.
Oh my Jesus!
Are you in the bonsai garden?
What? Oh my God, the bonsai is 1,500. Cool. Move.
Guys, it's bonsai.
You bozo. Let's go. Wee!
Hit and run.
Hit and run. Hit and run!
Taas mo! Ano ba yung kamay niya?
Hey, na mag-pose!
Oh my God, dinosaur! Dinosaur dito! Oh my God, may dinosaur!
Oh my God, yung Jurassic Park!
Let's go! Oh, chicken! Chicken! Bird! Bear! Peacock!
Welcome to Baluarte Safari Adventure!
Where are the monkeys? We can be ghetto and just call them monkeys.
Yo! Leone! Lion! Let's go! Roar!
The Lion King.
Look, tiger!
I can't breathe.
Taka lang, kuya. Taka lang. Roar. Tiger. It's a tiger.
Tiger. Uppercut.
Ah, gusto nila pumasok kasi umuulan.
It's a tiger. It's a Bengal.
Bagel tiger.
It's a bagel tiger.
Donut tiger.
No. Pasok tayo.
How to survive
a tiger.
Pagod?
Anong ginagawa mo dito?
Where's the
fucking
tiger?
Oh my God,
Untitled goose game.
It's so powerful.
Duck fight.
Duck fight.
Fight to the death. Fight.
Oh, duck fight. Ayun na. Oh, saan ka dyan? Ako dun sa may color green.
Both naman color green.
Ah, ito na yung next.
The church once was
the iconic street, the buff in Vigan.
Oh,
we're Vigan. Alright. No thanks.
It feels like we're in Intramuros.
Kaya kita nyo yung difference and similarities.
Wala akong nakikita.
Same lang kasi we in the Philippines.
In the Philippines?
Alas ka, Ate Gab?
Yes.
Of course,
not time. Not playtime.
Playtime.
Basti, ano ba yun, Basti? Hindi ko pumapagas.
Why big pumpkin? I didn't
JP!
Wait lang.
Why, what are you doing?
Line for me.
Thank you, Lord. We have a savior.
Mob!
Basti, go down there!
Wait. Basti, go down! Go down there! I swear to God! Go
Mr.
down there!
Mr. Vigan, no!
Yung sombrero mo yun, kaya ni.
I have a new friend, his name is Jeremy. Calle, Crisologo. Alito
tayo sa tapat ng Watson sa Katark, ha? Nagkakaganyan ka pa.
Mom. You cannot stop me from hanging out with Jeremy. Okay, so this is the Malancañang of the North in Ilocos Norte. And it was created in 1977. Oh, si Bongbong Marcos.
Or either you will fall.
This is the last time.
Don't.
I am very.
Don't try skip.
Okay, so this is gonna be the last time ever. So goodbye.
Is the best tawag dito rating ano?
No, I'm a movie critic.
Yeah, movie critic.
I'm a movie critic. Hello.
For Marvel.
Not just for Marvel, for all movies. And your phone fell on the floor.
Sheesh!
Yo!
Century Garden! Wow. There's people in there.
Bet they peed. That's like the first, that the first instinct was bet that they peed. Just drink the chlorine.
Okay, Sherlock.
No, Sherlock. Get out of the car.
Day 2.
I'm eating some yakisoba in the room, and we just finished eating breakfast. I watched Stranger Things episode 8 and 9 last night. I cried a little bit.
Ready? Para pugul.
It just needs more salt.
Tas kakapit ko doon.
Breaking Bad.
Kakapit tas kakayurin.
It just needs more salt.
Bro, put it in line.
Bro, dregs.
Ito yun ay, syempre asin na. Asin, normal na asin. Ano, kuya kakayo rin eh?
Basta look, oh. Look. Wait, friend.
Yan yung lang yung daw.
Pwede makapag. Kumulo daw yan.
Uy, Basti!
Ay, mainit siya.
Kala mo pinakit mo?
Dito lang.
Okay, sige, lagay ka dyan. Lagay ka taga dyan. Cook, Basti. Nice meal.
Breaking Bad.
Such a
Breaking Bad moment.
Dregs.
Hey, mga iba.
Hayo, kung matatak na. monkey.
And the size is almost times 4 right now. One in the result that we're looking at is foliarium depicts the flight, the Spaniards, and the Philippines. So, Malaysia light, that was Aki. They said the seating position of the lady was the mirror image of the map of the Philippines.
Oh, tignan niyo po yung titim na mapa po doon at yung babaeng na hobo. And who those guys there? At his back, our national hero Rizal, and the center is Dr. Ariston Bautista Lim, the ancestor of the Nakpil of Quiapo, and Juan Luna himself. So they were actually talking to the condition of the Philippines. So, ano ba ang nangyayari dito sa Pilipinas during that time? So, para puso daw, sabi nila. So, they need to show that in the form of a newspaper. And Rizal, Antonio Luna, Marcelo, and others used the last solidarity. So, hindi na po natin ang pitanong. Of course, see the lady, she was the main focal point. Nakaturo sa kanila. So these two glasses, full and a half full, this is about human quality. The treatment during that time, since we were under colony, we were slaves and were voting disorder. The stomach part was the tightening of the belt of the Filipinos in starvation because of poor stable condition of the land and the properties. Kaya yung nabanggit ko kanina, newspaper, La Solidaridad. Then, coat and hat, this is about the abandonment. So, the treaty of Paris, we've been sold by Spain to US for about 23 million US dollars. And those guys were Masons. This square compass was the Masonic symbol, one little one there. So, maintained in 1892, silver medal in 1904, St. Louis Exposition, Missouri, USA, National Heritage, National Treasure of the Filipinos, priceless. 22 by 31 inches. Pero mas maganda po yung original. National Museum, Manila. So yung bahay po, dumaan po siya ng restorasyon since iniwan pa siya ng Pamilya Luna to noong 1861. It was taken care by another family during that time. It was burned. It was restored in 1977. A small portion of the walls was retained. How many days or how many months they finished this one? So, hindi po taon. Mahigit isang buwan lang. 45 days para buuin yung bahay. So, those walls were part of the restoration. So, yung area malaki, pero dahil nga, private during that time, in observance of the 60th birth anniversary of the former President Marcos, so, naipatayo nila ng mabilis yung bahay na to. So, this is about the couple one and the wife. So, mahal na mahal ni Juan Luna yung kanyang asawa, and he told to his brother-in-laws during that time na handa niyang patawarin yung ginawa ng kanyang asawa sa kanya, pero hindi na sila titira sa Paris. Alis sila doon at mamamalali sa Espanya dahil doon maproprotektahan yung dangal ni Luna. Si Juan Luna kasi ay isang kilalang pinto sa Europa, kaibigan ng hari at reyna ng Espanya. And that's year 1892. So, nag-start po yung rocky relationship with the couple dahil sa pagkamatay ng kanilang anak na si Maria Paz dahil sa sakit. And at that time, it was rumored that the wife of Juan Luna Paz having an affair to Mr. Dusak. So, due to the severe rage and jealousy of Juan Luna, shot or killed the wife and the mother-in-law. So, he was acquitted in defense of his family honor, temporary insanity, crime of passion. It was released February 7, 1892.
What's the painting?
And you're allowed to take photos inside.
Allowed
naman
to buy. What's the name of the painting you're talking about?
The painting? That, no, the, there's no name for that painting.
I don't know the so.
I don't know the name.
The meaning of it.
Meron isang parang sinabing sinira. Pero yung mga iba kasi, there were letters naman na directly, just like yung Antonio Luna was promoted by President Aguinaldo. As na, yun, meron yun. Actually, apat yung telegrama na yun. Yung isa yung nawawala. Yung letter na last po. Yung pinapupunta siya. Yun yung kinuha. Pinago, pinunit yun.
One in the data for
and at that time, there was actually accounts already.
So since Santo Diluna during the time he was at Pangasinan, naging rumors na during those days na there were active plots against him by the autonomies. So balibalita na yon because Santo Diluna during the time was newspaper
touch this. It's not even on. That's his box that's filled with his stuff. Paradis mo. Wow. Because of his Arab, his men, you know, they hated him so much to the point that they killed him after they disbanded. Go na. Tapos na yung tour. Tapos na. Let's go. Let's eat some more ice cream. Hi, guys. What?
He was bullied. And then he had...
We're talking about Johnny Sins, by the way. Oh. Pick the grape.
The ones you pick, you're going to pay for.
Grapes, yeah, 3%.
Thank you.
Hey.